Hello everyone! So today I was thinking of doing Nom Nom Galaxy. Honestly, my motivation for Minecraft is a little bit low. So I thought, let's do some Nom Nom Galaxy. I have streamed this on Twitch before, but I haven't actually recorded any of it. So today I thought, let's do recording. I clicked on new game. I didn't know if that actually made a new profile or not. Oh gosh. Alright. So in the beginning, an ancient civilization created the perfect food soup. They also created cans to store the bleed and deploy this flesh forever. Many years passed, and soup became much more than just food for people throughout the galaxy, as advances in production boosted technology. Of all the competing soup companies in the galaxy, one rose to prominence above the rest in scale and power. Mega Soup, incorporated controlled by the ruthless McChop, whatever. But the residents of the galaxy grew hungry for the new exciting flavors to fill the void appeared. Oh no! Soup Co., led by me, Robo Sartru, and you, my astro workers, will lead us to victory in the battle for dinner table dominance. Make soup, Astro Worker. Go, go, Astro Worker. So yeah, that's what we do. We just go around and click materials for soup. Yeah. I was hoping the new game would actually make me a new profile. I don't want to, like, reset all my work. Okay, so this is where I name it. So, because I already have Fox Incorporated, it'd be kind of confusing if I just name it Fox Incorporated again. So, like, let's see, let's just do something simple, like, happy meals? No. Happy Grinder. Yeah. Happy Grinder's a nice name. Because we'll have a fun time grinding everything. It's a little bit loud, I think. Let's turn on the music a bit. There you go. No idea what that does. Let's be for multiplayer. Galactic challenges? Sure! Please wait, gathering challenge rank data. What the heck is all this up here? Oh, so there's a whole bunch of different stuff. Ah, you have taken part in zero challenges. Alright, so combat hostile creatures, score as many points as you can. Delivery, carry the potatoes back to the pan as quickly as possible. Wait, what was that little thing at the end? Be careful not to burn yourself. These potatoes are hot. Oh. Sell supers again before time runs out. Complete the order form as quick as you can. So that's what we can do. We can do one of these, or we can go play the game. Because I haven't played in a while, let's just go play the game. Wait, does... Oh, so the new profile resets all this stuff. Oh, that's going to be annoying. Alright, well, let's get started here. Can I skip the tutorial? Fine. Alright! The Galactic Soup Association offers training facilities and production hopefuls. Start a career bringing happiness to the galaxy. Oh boy! Who has the flavored flavor? Oh, OPP Operation Pottage Production. And this is how you always start. You always start falling onto the planet. Laughing. Sorry about the bumpy landing, Astro Worker. Honestly, I am. I am your boss, Robo Shasho. And today, I have no idea how to say his name. And today is your first day as a loyal employee of Supco, the galaxy's most ambitious soup company. You will scour the galaxy for new ingredients, build automated soup factories, and battle rivals for the market share of soup sales. But first, let's get you to the junior factory. It should be simple enough to get running, otherwise your orientation will also be your last day. First, you need to find the company's buzzsaw. You appear to be missing. If you've lost it, it's coming out of your wages. So yeah, right off the bat, you see we have all this information to our disposal. I don't think you can zoom in and out. But right away, you'll see we have a health bar. I think the UI has changed a little bit for me. There's supposed to be air. You get an air indication. How much air you have left. And these little white spots you see here. This is where you can refill your air. I see now the tutorial is going into air now. Your astro suit can only store so much oxygen. Oxygen pockets like this will refill your meter and keep you breathing. I will have to fill out a whole bunch of paperwork whenever an astro worker dies. So be considerate and try not to die, or you'll be fired. So yeah, and then holding sprint, yeah. Sprint is a little bit tricky because that will also use up your air. Like so. So it's not recommended. I don't recommend it. But I'm lazy, so I use it all the time. You found it. Well done, Astro Worker. In your hands you hold an official Supco Buzzsaw, the perfect tool for terraforming through soft green rock. With that buzzsaw you can grind a path through the grassy terrain and that cave next to you. Our scanners say the soup factory is nearby. So, with this we can terraform, like it has told us. Oh! I forgot these little blue dot blocks. So, these blue blocks don't matter. We use matter to build bigger and better soup factories on other planets. Right now, whenever your priority is locating the factory. Right now your priority is looking at the factory. Alright. So this will help me upgrade the factory when I get there. So might as well mine a bit of it. But I'll be taking a detour in here because it's instant oxygen. And I don't need to go far over here. This is amazing ability to generate ladders that are perfect for climbing walls. Matter is created, is used to create new ladders or to extend the ladder you're currently on, up or down. Press Alt? Yeah, it says press Alt. Excellent. Can I do that anywhere? Alright, so I can do that from anywhere, so I have to just hold Alt, the Alt key. Well, yeah. Hold Alt key while going up and generate new ladders. And getting closer to the factory, I'm hearing little notifications now from the factory. I like this actual heart shape here. I don't know if that's an Easter egg for whoever notices it, but let's see if this actually, like an achievement for going in there. Well, again, I wouldn't know for Steam pop-up because I kinda did some of the game already. So I won't get a Steam notification for all the achievements now for this current playthrough. Okay, you see how blocks will actually fall and at least represent here. If I can. No, I can't. But yeah. I'll represent it here. Let's get the heck out of there. There we go. Nice and safe. So before I read that, at least show, like, you'll see the blue blocks fell with it, so you won't lose any credits, I believe, from this process. So I can still get the income from that. Alright. Ah, here we are. This training factory only has the bare essentials, but it's missing a few vital parts. You'll have to replace the destroyed machines and quarters so the factory can start making soup. Start by adding a shiny new soup machine. Open the construction menu. Alright. Tab. You can't make soup without a soup machine. And if you don't make soup, our market share will fall. Alright. Great, our factory is now receiving power. Let's build a soup rocket to launch our soup to the Hungry Galaxy. Open the construction menu again, Astro Worker. You know, I'm just gonna skip. You know, I feel as I should have skipped it. Because... Can I cancel out of this? Oh, I need a rocket. I like, wanted to cancel out so I can go up there and work on that. Finally, a piece of the quarter needs to be rebuilt. Open up the construction menu and we'll fix it. When you fill the gap, you know, I'm not going to read all this because I know how to play, and if it's not lore based, I'm just going to skip it. Alright, so that's how you flip stuff again. Alright. Much better. So yeah, so as long as you see these little dots here, you'll go up and down. It'll act as an elevator. And it won't let me into the tab now to add on to it, so we'll go down here to be safe. From here, I can just jump up into it. It'll automatically take me up. Also, while in the base, it will always have your air regrown. So it wants me to find these mushrooms. Alright. Looks perfect. Bring it back. Oops. I want to replant one. How did I do that? Was it just C? Yeah, it was just C. Yeah, it was me practicing. Also, I don't want to lose one of the mushrooms when I go up there, because in this game, when you harvest ingredients, they'll only last on the ground for a certain amount of time. So I don't want them just sitting there. I want to be either always holding them or anything. But the two ingredients to blend a tasty can of soup. All robot workers have the right idea above. They are making cans of cream corn bug soup. Okay, know where you can find some tomatoes that will make an amazing new soup flavor. Let's go explore. Alright, so this is where they're going into combat. A little bit. This is the more or less attacking neutral guys or passives, whatever. Not passive, but they're definitely neutral. Swimming is fun, but listen up, Astro Worker. It's important to know up there, the top right corner, is our market share indicator. Oh, up here. Another training group is competing against us, and we need to ship quicker. Taste your soup in order to steal more of the market share. The training groups. I always wondered about the lore behind it. So, even though we know before, everything fell before, so if we actually go and dig out this, it won't fall, because this is bedrock right there, you can see. So as long as we dig out bedrock, good. Gathering tomatoes comes with a very slight risk of death, but we'll have to kill one to get an ingredient. And I skipped it a little bit, because it's just tutorial based. Well, they had the right idea there about using ladders, because You know, I don't care. This is a tutorial and I just need one. Yeah. Not trying to go in there and get them all upset, because as soon as you do, they all attack. So that's why I just kind of stayed out of the way to attack. Wait, before they turn nasty. Now they're going aggressive at me. Before they weren't. I think it purposely made it so they weren't aggressive. I think jumping through is faster than swimming. Like, I usually think jumping most games is usually always faster. I'm gonna share rails is slowly climbing thanks to all robot workers, but this new soup flavor is going to give the galaxy something they've never tried before. Besides the other time I've made it. There we go. And this will always pop up as well. Actually, the soup machine will turn those two ingredients into a delicious kind of soup! Blah 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 blah. There we go. I'm pretty sure if you really want to read it, you can pause the video. Woohoo! Soup set! It doesn't zoom in like that all the time, it's just doing that for the tutorial. Wow, I didn't actually think you could do it, but you have got this factory back on track. Maybe you can be trusted after all.
Yay, I'm trustworthy.
I'm gonna get some more ingredients while I'm going down. Yay, it revitalized their economy. And my guy's falling uncontrollably. Now that this factory is able to ship soup once more, we need to be ready to defend it. Oh. Well, I'm sure they could wait a second. So I got hurt. So you can act. What's the eat button? I'm pretty sure there's an eat button. Nah, I don't know what it is. Yeah, I might as well bring it back this one ingredient so we can have it for later. Whee! And I'm just gonna plant it up here. Because why do I have to go all the way down? It's gonna be a waste of time. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to the construction menu and build a new shop tower. Alright, there we go. There we go. Tricky was sending some invaders. Oh no! So we gotta look at this guy and defend it now. The neat thing is, while the rockets are taking off, if they hit any of the invaders, it will kill them. So that's actually one strategy that I have. I just launched them. Whatever stuff came in. I'm not worried about the pigs over there because they're just trying to explode on the bedrock, which is indestructible. Jump a little bit. Yeah, you see the shots only have a certain amount, and then you need to manually recharge them. We've almost hit 100% market share. Soon, there'll be no stopping us. Alright, I can't do anything. Oh, won't let me back over there either. Silly tutorial. I think it just automatically boosted it, because we weren't doing anything. So this definitely is a 100% tutorial. Oh, prepare to leave, as this worker, leave out. Alright. Yeah. As soon as the end of the workday hits, that's when that level ends. That's when all levels end. It's the end of, I think the entire workday. So, they just kind of kept it to the end, it looks like there. But anyways, we're moving on to Egon. Simulator. Oh, I think this makes it so just it keeps on going endlessly if you really want to. Anyways, let's do launch game. So, upstart startup. Former wildlife preserve Egon is now open for suit development, a perfect working environment for fledging businesses. Oh gosh, why are you doing this game? So yeah. So I'm no longer doing story. I'm just gonna skip. If you really want to be one of those people who cares about story, this is the wrong person. I don't think there's an actual factory here for me, so I'm just gonna get started. Let's put it here. This way we can at least use this all that right here. New. Alright. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put my rocket right here. Make sure that it doesn't fall. Alright, good. Infrastructure. So we don't have like anything here. We're not gonna worry about those. We're just gonna worry about building for now. Now we need materials. So I see some stuff right down here. So I'm just going straight for it. There we go. That's all I needed to do. So they definitely changed the tutorial last time, since last time I did that, it was like a lot more in depth than what I just did. This should not fall unless it doesn't have proper hookup. If it does not have proper hookup, that's when it all falls down to the ground. But since we have proper hookup, we don't have to worry about it. And I'm close enough where that shouldn't disappear. There we go. Let's get second soup machine in. We could start automating this a little bit because we do have, you know, something. So, this is how we actually get money. Please plant, shoot it down. Alright, so I can't throw it by pressing E again. Yeah, I consider grass product to be kind of worthless. Okay, well that's it. We're just gonna go around and see if there's any new ingredients available. There's some of that right there. We can actually, yeah, we can make a farm. I forgot all about that. Oh, I can go through that? Awesome! So first off, I need to make that so we can stop putting stuff on there, like that. Because we're just going to tear this all apart to put blocks up there. And he's complaining that it has low on oxygen, but I don't care. We're just going to place that right there. It's going to let it fall. I need another soup. Yeah, I want to at least keep this going somewhat constantly. So I don't have to worry about it. And all that while we're gonna be building this up there. Oh, I remember now. During the break time, never, always make sure you don't have any of the ingredients on the ground. Otherwise, they're going to completely disappear. It's okay for the soup cans. You just can't do it for the actual like one of those seeds on the ground. And it always does get quiet right before the end of the day, so you know when you need to immediately pick up something and move it. So that's nice to know. Oops. And no, now it's coming back. Alright. Yonder is a great holiday spot for robots. I can just receive texts from Charles and Charles, who are relaxing in a cave deep underground. This is letting you know that there are some AI robots that can automate, which are actually these guys you can get. Actually, I can get them right now to help me automate this. There you go. And they'll run back and forth, pick up stuff, and put it into stuff you need. So, if I make this, as soon as he puts that in, he'll go and pick up that soup next. Which is nice. So that's why I'm going to keep this all right here. So, if I knew we could do that, I would have had like the soup rocket like separate and everything. Yeah, I think it's a little more accurate to do this way than others. Oh, it's into it. I forgot about that. It always got stuck there. Yeah. If you don't like what they're doing, you can punch them and it'll just drop for them. But right now, I want to actually carry that. I need this over here. Put this over here. Now, I could have just left it on the ground, and when they walked over, they would have picked it up and delivered it. But right now, I want to actually have it manual. And I want to delete this, delete that, get this all back. I'm gonna go get those vines down there. We're gonna start some vine soup. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, 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 punch. I'm just gonna throw it because it'd be quicker. I want to get it all up there so I can start the farm, because this game is all about making things easier for yourself. So why do I want to make it harder on myself? Alright, that's good for now. And we're going to take this and put this into the new slot. And do we want another one? No. We're just going to make this double line. Because what I'm going to do then is make another soup machine for grass. Because it has every combination of everything, so might as well. So we're gonna have the double soup. Got double grass. We could mix this up, but right now I'm not too worried about it. I'm gonna take care of my grass though. Throw that up, throw that up. Replant. Take this. Replant. Chop this up. Bring this back. manually. Alright, and we're gonna actually, we want him so as soon as he comes back, he can pick that up. That one looks fully grown already, isn't it? Yeah. So he drops it off and he picks it up instantly. I don't want to do it there. I'd rather do it right there. But it won't even let me, I think. Yeah, for some reason it won't let me. Do that though. Saved it. All right. Oh, the days keep going until someone gets to 100%. So it can last several days, or whenever, until someone wins. We're gonna keep... So how big is that? 2 big? Alright. Oh, the other company is starting to work. That's not good. All planted. I think we need another one of these robots here. There we go. Always make sure you're planting. And I don't have any defenses or anything. Let's go and just replant that. Replant these real quick. And that is not even facing the right way. I can't even tell with that which way it's facing. Let's just leave it there for now. There we go, got some defenses. Let's go up here for now. I need to destroy this because it's in the one spot. You don't get any money back. Awesome! But they give money. Alright, so it's not complete loss, but I believe they shoot when they get close enough. Alright. So, right? Now we need to dig down a little bit. And we're going to add another. We're gonna add. Well, I need actually one of these corridors. No, we're gonna add one of these corridors. Because I don't want to have any issues here. Then we're gonna add a Freddy bot here. Is Freddy bot for ingredients? It is only for ingredients. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, well, I guess we could have the actual, yeah, we could actually have the more stuff down here. So we'll do this for now. One in here, we're gonna take this and bring it down. And we plant down here. And we're going to leave these vines up here. And take the vines down. So, I don't have a lot of amazing ideas for this factory, so it's just can I get this done most efficiently? Mostly. That's mostly my idea right now. I don't want these guys, like, transferring the ingredients back and forth up here with the soup, because if they're holding all the soup, then they can't transfer anything, so I'm going to keep the soup they're separate. Oh, see, now it's actually flashing. Just save that. There we go. Let's just go all the way over here. Let's see what's available. Add some infrastructure to make sure this doesn't fall. Like it was just doing right there. It's just so if I actually cut off pieces of it, it doesn't fall. Because I don't want to see it like collapsing on top of me when I'm working on it. So I'm going to add a couple struts to make sure that if I do accidentally cut stuff off, it doesn't completely destroy whatever I'm doing down there. So I do remember I spent like I think the first day on other maps just dedicating to making the factory. So that's why I didn't click wrong. That's where I went wrong when I started doing this game mode. I didn't dedicate to just making the factory, I just went straight to trying to make soup production. But in the past I would have looked for better ingredients. This material available for you guys. We're gonna move this down. Oh, that was a nice punch I did. Harvest fine of that. Oh, nice. There's actual achievements for that. So that will keep them busy a little bit. And I'm just gonna replace those with let's actually just lay that up there. There we go. Alright, so what else do we have available? Blue mushroom went down by 3%. That's fine because we didn't really make any blue mushroom at all. Alright, so let's go and make a little conveyor belt so people don't get stuck here. Because the conveyor will push them back, so they will try to walk across. Oh, but he's getting powered. So this is what we'll do. Need more. Ah, here's some energy. Not energy. Matter. They call it matter in the game. So there we go. So this is the first level, so this is gonna be the easiest level. Refuel energy and get one of you guys in here. Don't wanna just accidentally punch him. They made the tomato soup. you stay over here. And I am going to... Stay up there. The reason I'm doing this is so I can make a little downward corridor like so. Gonna make sure I'm doing the math correctly though. Punched you, so I did. There we go. And now we can go up and down because it's powered. I had to make it all connected because otherwise it wouldn't be powered. This looks fully grown. I can't wait till we get harvesters to automatically harvest stuff for us. I'm gonna lose that, I bet. Let's wait and see if they fix that since the last time I played. Did they actually fix stuff getting lost? Yeah, they didn't fix stuff getting lost. And no, did I get more oxygen? Don't know if I did or not. Might have. And we got some extra energy. Let's go and work on our defenses so it's a little bit automated. So I don't have to worry about it. And I don't really care about that anymore. And we're gonna add this. The reason why we're doing this right here is so we can add a little housing right here so guys don't get in as easy. I don't have anything to completely stop them, it looks like. Alright. There we go. I thought I put that off. Oh well. Alright, so. Soup, infrastructure, shop, shop. There we go. So, I'm going to... Is that it? There we go. We on. And let's see what... Looks like it's gonna be explodey pigs and those guys. They like to run through your base and explode from the inside. So we lose if all little core gets destroyed or we hit, I don't think we lose, actually. Maybe? Can we make more of those? No, we can't. So, we actually lose if the office gets destroyed. Oh, I need that, don't I? There we go. Let's go and get these fixed up, so we don't have to worry about these at a later date. Alright. We need more. Go, throw you up here, throw you up there. And get some vines. Plant these. There's something separate. Let's go and explore for better materials now. I don't want you guys walking all the way up here just for no reason. Let's take that off. Alright, so we're gonna add another rocket right here, I think. Rocket, soup, constructor, soup. this way we can have multiple rockets going. And nothing's really going yet. Alright, so add a ladder there. Let's see what's our Tomatoes. Come at me, bro. Hold on to that for me. Soup machine. Soup. Oh, I don't want to lose the soup ingredient. There we go. Give that back to me. We're gonna be farming. Whole bunch of that. Major Tom. That's a good one. Next. And then we're going to add... one more machine, or should we go straight to the... No. We could add a conveyor belt there to prevent it, but we're almost done with the game, so... Left the game, but the current level. There we go. Oh, we're close to our limit on factory power. So before we expand, let's just work on this for the moment. So we need more power. So how are we going to get more power? Easy. We're going to, the easiest thing I can think of, just make a new power station. Since I see that available, so why not? Here it is. And then it'll tell us that we need to go get a crystal of some sort like this to power it. Oh, that's not good. Ah, well. Let's just do this for now. That, but we need to make sure this doesn't close on us again. So what I'm gonna do is add a girder right there and a corridor right there. This way the girder will stop it from going down. It's pretty much support. What happened to our greens? Did I hope it's too early? There we go. And then we're gonna need a strut. About there. Get on right here. here. Do that. There we go. And then we just add a whole bunch of struts. There we go. We're going to water. We can't escape. I need to get up somehow. Oh, I need air. This is my little cheat method for air. There we go. Air. Need more matter though. Let's go take all this matter here. We need it. Let's just bring that back manually. There we go. So heading down. If you're in the process of doing anything, I think, involving up and down, when it's in that transition, as soon as it hits this black screen, you're going to continue like doing whatever, like falling or whatever. So I remember holding like the key to constantly be moving in a direction so I don't accidentally kill myself. I've used too much of that grass. We can expand over here using... Yes. So let's do that. Corridor. Then, as long as we use girders, it shouldn't get sucked up at all. Let's go test it. Yeah, so we can do that. I just gotta destroy one of these. Yeah, they always send you a final wave type thing. Good. Hey, not doing that. There we go. She can head doors. Would happen a lot. It's being delivered to the planet. It should be have landed somewhere nearby. A supply crate? Seriously, a supply crate? If I got to this point where I'm 90%, do you think I really need a supply crate? Oh shoot. Ah, they got him. Alright, let's bring him out there. I don't like where that bomb is going. I was worried that was going to be the case. Well, luckily we didn't really lose anything. We only lose something as if this all got deleted at the end of the day. Guns again. Oh, hit 100%. So now we just gotta wait until sun, like they said, until sundown. Yeah, so I'll have to make this a lot more efficient next time. Did it not hurt me when it went over me? That's good to know. That's good to know. So right now, the enemy, what they could do is they could send a rocket, like, right now, to send out, and, oh, come on. So, if it gets there, we'll have less than not 100%, so we'd have to redo, like, the next day, do the next day, definitely. There we go. Just get that going. So yeah, if you break 200 tomatoes, supposedly these make a boss spawn, so you gotta fight the boss, which drops a lot more supplies. The bad thing is that I think it removes the spawn point for them though, so you won't have that to rely on. Okay, alright. There you go. So yeah, that only took us almost an hour to get to that point. So I'm definitely putting a cut in here. And see you guys later! Bye! Oh, and we unlocked Muscle Man. So, sim mode. Alright. Bye!